get an exclusive behind-the-scenes look right here at the Players Gala.
Would I get Shaq? Since he has absolutely everything, I'd probably get Shaq something he doesn't need, maybe like a telescope, just something real miscellaneous.
Wow, what would I get him? I wouldn't give him anything. Yeah, I mean, he has it all. It's Shaq. I'm very nice off the field. I'm actually kind of mean on the field. I wouldn't say trash talking, but, you know, I'm definitely in the middle of scuffles and always there to back my teammates up. So I'm pushing people around. So I'm kind of a little bit of a mean guy on the field.
Alter ego on the field. I don't know if I have one. Wida Wida, and then there's something after it, but it's not appropriate for
me. My alter ego on the basketball court. Oh, wow. I'm more of a Denzel Washington on the basketball court. Like, I can be in different type of moods. I can be that smooth, convincing, but also antagonizing character. But I can also be that very mature, superheroist, like, in your face type character.
I don't have one. There's a couple guys that have one, like Jay McClellan on our team. We call him Roy when he goes out. I worked at the golf course growing up. Just worked at the back shop, cleaned clubs, and worked at the driving range. It was fun.
You're asking all the tough questions, huh?
Someone's
got to do it. I don't know. I don't know what my alter ego is. I have a much different personality on the ice, though, than I do off the ice. I'm pretty laid back off the ice and pretty intense when I'm playing. So maybe I'll work on developing an alter ego. Doug Gilmore, Vince Carter. Those would be probably the first two. I have Matt Sundin. Obviously, they're really talented players and really good in the community. And I think that's something that MLSE wants all of us to do, and the players have really responded, so it's nice to be at a function like this for a good cause. And I mean, if you really want to be remembered, you win a championship, so that's our goal, and I'm sure the Raptors as well.
We hope we whet your appetite for what's to come with the Toronto Raptors, Toronto FC, and Toronto Maple Leafs. Make sure to keep looking up. In a short girl's world.